your senses are engaged in the servant of the master of the senses. That is called bhakti. Rishikena Rishikesha Sevanam Bhakti Ruchyate. So these things are all very elaborately, nicely explained in our books. So those who are going to be initiated, they should take it as a vow not to fall down again. Catch Krishna's lotus feet very tightly and you will not fall down. Māmeva japrapadyanti, māyāme tāṅga taranti. So be determined. Don't make it a farce that today I am initiated and tomorrow again I give up everything and again grow my hair and then go to the hell. No, don't do that. If you want to be serious, then the path is clear for going back to home. Mancha bhavicharini bhakti yogena jaseva chagunan samati taitan brahma bhuyaya kalputi. As soon as you engage yourself in devotional service, you become purified of all material contaminants. Sagunan samatitta itam. We are being troubled by the three modes of material nature. But if we stick to our devotion and service, it is not very difficult to follow the four regulative principles. No illicit sex. There is no question of stopping sex, but no illicit sex. Unfortunately, they are so unfortunate that although they have got their wife, they go to another girl. And although the girl has one husband, she goes to another. So unfortunate. These things should be stopped if you want to be serious. Otherwise, make a fuss and do whatever you like. I cannot give you protection. That is not possible. So you must have to follow these rules and regulations if you are serious. Then take initiation. Otherwise, don't make fuss. Don't make fuss. That is my request. One has to be very determined. Bhajanti mang dhirabhrata. This word is used in the world. Dhirabhrata. Strong determination. Yes. In this life, I shall go back to home, back to God. This is determination. And what is the difficulty? No difficulty. Chants Hare Krishna mantra. You are taking the beads, 16 rounds. It can be finished at most 2 hours or 3 hours. So you have got 24 hours. If you want to sleep, of course, 23 hours, that is another thing. You have to minimize your sleeping. If you cannot finish 16 rounds, then you must not sleep on that day. You must not eat. Why don't you forget to eat? Forget. Why do you forget chanting Hare Krishna? This is negligence. Aparad, offense. Rather, you should forget your sleeping and eating and must finish 16 now. This is called determination. This is called determination. So, you are welcome to take initiation, but if you are neglectful, if you want to make it a fast, that is your business. I cannot give you any protection. Thank you very much. No question now. So, beads are chanted, right?
So they will be chanted during the ceremony?
He told not, it will be finished. There is time. All right, chant mantra. Chant mantra. You chant, finish chant. Give me some. How many there are?
Six.
Give me three.
Everyone will teach.
Explain later on, let me. What is the list of name? Come here. What is the name?
Danny.
Call. Who is Danny?
Yeah.
Come on.
His name is Dhananda.
So you know the rules and regulations? Where is the country? Is there?
Yeah.
Plate?
Yes.
Why it is not given? Just get all the... You do not know this?
Yes, but he had it on, but then he said it after. Usually you put it on after.
No, before. Everyone should have. Go on, repeat. So, you know the rules and regulations? What are they?
No meeting, no illicit sex, no intoxication, no gambling, no chant, at least 16 rounds of prayer.
Thank you. What are you?
Dhanada.
Your spiritual name is Dhanada, who can distribute riches. Come on. Hare Krishna. No name?
Gary?
What are the rules and regulations? Oh, very good student. First class. So each, every one of you must collect like this and bring it in the evening.
On the four regular principles of chanting is 69.
Thank you. Gajahanta. Gaja means elephant, can kill elephant. The senses are like elephants, very strong, so you have to kill them. Come on. You know the rules and regulations? What is that? Golokavasi, who resides in Golok Vrindavan. Come on.
Ruben?
Cats, dogs, birds, beasts, we have satisfied our senses in so many lives. Why not regulate in one life and go back to home, back to God? If you cannot do this simple thing, austerity, it is nothing bigger, then how you can expect to go back to home, back to God? So one should always think that this sense gratification business we have done in so many lives, 8,400,000 species of life, ahara, nidra, bhaya, vaithanancha, eating, sleeping, mating, and fearing, this is in every life. There is no exception. So in this life, human life, if we are actually serious, restrict, then life is successful. So, your name is?
Sri Raga.
Sri Raga. Raga means attachment to Krishna.
Ron?
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Ram. So, you know the rules and regulations?
No illicit sex life, no meeting, no intoxication, and no gambling.
Ramanasuka, Krishna's another name. Hare Krishna.
Kathy?
This is for Kathy? Gajali. What are the rules and regulations?
No illicit sex, no meeting, no intoxication, no
So your spiritual name is Kajali Dashi. Krishna. What is called?
Mascara.
Anjan. What is the English?
Bomb.
Bond.
Bomb.
The kind of ointment that Krishna uses. Really always near the eyes of Krishna. So, now I can perform. Let us go. So, you can keep this money.